Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Marky the Mako, and today we'll be playing a new game that we've not played so far on the stream. We're going to be playing Resident Evil 7, and yes, I know this is not the first, and it won't be in order of the Resident Evils, but this is just one that I happened to get. So we're going to be playing this one, and we're going to play eventually probably all of the Resident Evils, but it's not going to be in order. So this is my first, I played a Resident Evil game before, but that was on Xbox a few years ago, and it was like maybe like the fourth or the fifth one. So I have not played one in a long time. Let's jump right into it and see if we can beat this.
Hey, baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Is that her? Oh, it is her.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Oh, okay. Now, I don't know much about the storyline. I do know a few things. I do know Ethan and Chris.
Hello?
Hey, Chris, it's my favorite. It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright?
Nope.
Just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Okay, so that said not to go see her. I was saying, am I driving? I was about ready to just go right into the tree. Pretty nice vehicle.
Now this is the place.
Oh, I can't move. What the? Did I really drive through that? This is the place where? In this trail? Yeah, I can sprint. That's cool. Yeah, again. We're back. You guys didn't even notice it, but I did pause it because I wanted to grab my glasses so I could see things a little bit better possibly. Okay, I guess this is that where I'm going. So V is map. Files, okay. And tab is inventory when I actually get stuff. And email. Why is there an email in my inventory? I guess maybe it's on my phone. So that's where I'm supposed to go. What's down here? Isn't that a vehicle? with like a camera setup. Maybe move them. Join us. Can I not take this? Okay, I guess not. Let's see, can we change the controls? Because I want, like, I'm used to E-being. I guess not. Yeah, I guess there's no control for, okay, I was gonna change the, like, interacting, accept her gift. I'm gonna change, like, the, interacting button from F to E, but I guess not. There's a lot of bugs. Okay, that goes far. Maybe I'm actually supposed to go to the front gate and it be locked, and then come here. That looks like where we're actually supposed to go. Let's see what we got going on. Yep. It is locked, I knew it. Just like standing here and then turned around? There's just a swamp down there. You can't even go down there for me. Hello, dude. You here? Jeez. Dead animal of some sort? Maybe? I can't tell what that is. Oh. Do I? Oh, that's getting it. Are you sure I can't change these key linings? I guess that's impossible. Driver's license. I just need to burn the other stuff. I just have a lot of questions. Like, how did I receive an email that's not the right email, you know? Oh, you can actually push that. What? Did I close that? Yeah, I guess so. So I need a key. Gross. A lot of dead stuff here. Do I really want to open this? Why is it stringy? I don't like that. I wouldn't cook in there again if I were you. Over 20 missing in 2 years. Oh, it's also locked. That's not. Some person standing in the hallway. Can I take that with me? Oh, is it just... Oh, it's me pushing stuff around. Okay. What's this?
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
Gross. Looking this way and that being like the girl in the picture. What is that? Probably don't want to know. Oh. I don't have a fuse. F1, F2, yes, fuse 1, 2, 1, 2, 4. A person standing with somebody sleeping on a bed. No one wasn't me. A lady? A cell door. Maybe they're in a basement or something. It's not me making that sound. The owners. Huh. That's a nice ship. Okay. Oh, we don't have a tape. Dang it. Everything locked. Are we able to go upstairs? Don't really feel like going upstairs. There's nothing over here. Okay. I can get used to the F button doing that, but I don't know if I can get, I don't know if I can get used to that, Oh, there it is. Okay. Reload, yeah, that's fine. There, that works. Plus, I can use that button. I'll just use that to do it. Yeah, see? Okay, then we just gotta do the use button. Switch tab. Oh. Z. I don't feel like I'll need that really, to be honest. Interesting. Okay, so now should be able to. And crouch. Okay, that will be better if I have to, like, quickly crouch. Tape. Rehearsal.
Boo. Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals.
Oh.
Speaking of which. Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
I'm right here.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
There's a fight on. Wind must be blowing it.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I shouldn't have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre?
Where'd he go?
Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No, but I'm apparently Clancy. Oh, it's just the same thing.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
First, we don't want to go anywhere else. Although, if something pops out and tries to attack us, I'm leaving your ass behind. I hope you realize that.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Go in. Ladies first.
Andre? Where the fuck is he?
He's not in here. You know, you stay in there, I'll stay out here.
Andre, where are you, man?
Okay, fine.
What the hell?
What?
You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
What makes you think he's in there? We didn't even check the upstairs. Can I go check the upstairs and leave you? Like, seriously, what makes you think that he found that when it was closed? I guess maybe he wouldn't be able to hear you then. Still.
You first.
Really?
Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
You're a dick.
What do you see? What is it?
Nothing much. Oh. So now
Jesus.
I know that there's a small compartment down there, but the thing is, I want to go down there. Did I find two bodies, or did you like take them? Ladders are one of the most vulnerable things to go down. As I was saying. Okay, well now they're all broken.
Damn it.
So I can't get back up. Not to mention, as I was saying, they're vulnerable. You just leave your back wide open. Okay, that was actually happened. There's blood. My dad must have been hiding somewhere. In the possession. Oh, do I have to? Oh, I don't like this. I'm Ethan, though. I can't die. Well, usually. I think that's normal. Go around that. Dead body. Love how I just made no remarks about that. There's a cell door. Also, what is this? Mother, father, two children, and a child that looks like Mussolini. Don't quote me on that, but I'm sorry, Daddy. Daddy, right? Yeah, Daddy. Okay. Very interesting. There's also this cage. There's nothing I can write. Why is there a toilet down here? Full of needles. Deep needles. Oh. Oh. I don't like that. Ben Clancy is L. Travis is turned. Harold is turned. Arthur and Tamara all turned. Everyone else is dead. Yeah. Wait a second. I always take those. Maybe it could be like a weapon, you know? Beat somebody up with some bold colors.
Mia?
That's Mia. Let's get in there. Isn't she Mia my girlfriend or something?
Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Okay, why aren't we going back to where I came from? Oh yeah, the ladder. Also, who's Daddy?
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Yeah, apparently.
What? What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
To think? I'm not gonna be much more help. Some meat. Why are the scissors? Oh, maybe the scissors are so good. It's almost bent.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't!
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Yeah, not much of a choice. Oh, that's gonna be tight space, but one of us is gonna get grabbed.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
Well, something like that, right?
There. It's there.
Yeah, it's the door.
This is it.
What about it?
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here.
Wait, what?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
You're on something. You okay, Mia? Mia?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Okay, well, there's a door right here, if that's what you were first talking about. E001. Some grandma in a wheelchair. Okay. E001. What? I mean, you found the door. Love how I'm not, like, saying... Guest house map. Okay. Why do you have a guest house map? Why do you have a house map to begin with? That's... nope. I didn't explore this way yet, and I'm not going that way. Oh no! Can I just, like, kick the door down like that guy? Oh great. This is not good. There's somebody breathing. That's not helping.
I deserve this.
No, I would stop. Okay, you knocked yourself out.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
What the fuck is she? Okay, I can just step on her. Am I not gonna, like, help her or, you know... Oh, there we go. Okay.
Leave me!
No!
Wow. Okay, now which she transforms back. No, that's cruel. Can I take the axe? No. Okay, well. Now I just go for it. What do you want?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
The main says shouldn't be here. You can help me, I guess. So. Okay. I'm not gonna question that. I wonder if this is like a choice-based thing, like maybe I didn't have to kill her, maybe I could go there instead of up here, you know? Maybe I don't have to listen to this person. Although going down there would just leave me in a loop. So. Okay, so there should be a way out through the attic. There's this right here. Oh, that's guard. Okay. Okay, so I need to find a fuse. So I can turn that on to do the stairs. Okay, so there is a reason to be around. And maybe since that guy pit lockpicked that, maybe a few. And a coin. A symbol of my something. Let me push in those chairs. Oh, I can open this now. There it is. No, look, there's a door right there. You know, the one I came through? Could really just sleep through that. So where do I put the fuse in again? Probably down here in the- oh, it's in the other room, yeah.
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You're holding the axe behind your back.
You shouldn't have done that!
How are you not dead?
It fucking hurts!
Should have hurt. Pull it out.
Now.
Please pull it out.
Let's see what you feel.
Oh my god, this is tough up my hand.
It's my job. Must contain the outbreak. Gonna quit, I promise. Must burn it all down.
What am I supposed to do? Where's my hand? Yeah, hand. How am I not, like, passed out? Or dead? Okay, I'm just gonna walk around holding my nub. Who installs this?
Okay, fine.
Okay, now. Does that heal me? Nope, I just wasted that, didn't I? Well, that's fine. Gotta go. Oh, man, again. Really just to grab more and more ammo. I'm gonna find a way to... Didn't she say there was gonna be a way out? Up here? Okay, yes, I understand. Missing an arm or a hand. Same thing. Let's double check this. Because she said there was a way out, not a gun. Maybe I'm supposed to go back down there. Like a shot. Okay, that's gotta be it. Nope. Found it.
It all has to come down. I have to stop it.
Noted. Okay. Oh, wait.
Okay, fine.
I didn't have a gun on me to get me to come here. Don't I know what's happening? I guess not. Honestly, I wish I could say the same. Okay, now I think you did. Hello. There. Oh, that's that. Who's this other person you're talking about? Can I escape from this now?
Welcome to the family, son.
There he is. And how did you get here from over there? I never got here. Very interesting, but don't tell me that was just this starter.
Die on us now. You have work to do.
Okay. I don't really think that's gonna get my arm back. Although you have a heart monitor on my limb that's already severed, so I guess it's working.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Stop throwing stuff at me.
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yes.
Oh, man, not again.
Get out the way, Marguerite.
Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
I'm good. No.
Oh, shit, he's not eating it, Jack! He's not eating it!
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
I'll make that for him!
Get the hell out of here!
You're a son of a bitch! Oh, I can't believe it, you son of a bitch! He's not eating it! He's not eating it!
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy. Bet it's that cop again.
Goddamn pigs.
You just have a severed part of your arm. For you. Hey, old lady. You want to help me? How's this? She just moved.
I gotta get out of this.
That wasn't very hard. You moved. That's expensive. Everything. Oh, look at my hand. Herb. So it does have the herb and something else. State authorities are asking for help locating three men who went missing during their travels to Dolby Parish. From New Orleans on the 9th of this month, the missing men have been identified as Peter Walken, Andre Sickland, and Clancy Javis. Clancy. So it's the three guys doing the movie thing at this house. The three produced videos for the internet and travel to shoot footage of the latest production. The video consists mostly of the group exploring abandoned buildings and haunting houses. Haunted houses, not haunting houses. Where's my gun? You're moving. You may be old, but you're not dead. Guy is free roaming around here somewhere.
Where did the ship get to?
Is there a time limit?
Can't hide from me, boy.
I don't want to. I want to shoot you.
Here, piggy, piggy, piggy.
Thank you.
won't be long before I find you and kill you.
So it's missing something. Lucas, February 2013.
25th. Where's my little Ethan?
How do you know my name? There's really nothing for me to use. Oh no. Am I supposed to get caught?
Here I come.
Oh, key. Hatch key. Oh, I know where the hatch is. It's in the kitchen.
You know we'll find you, right? I do. Say, once family, always family. I'm gonna come back for you later.
Okay. Oh, I don't know if that was necessary for me to lose my foot, but it happened. Another coin. Okay, they really stink. Yeah, that's, you know, it kind of, I don't know why you'd smell it, but yeah. Oh. Yeah, let's store that. Well, okay, that was very eventful. We're actually gonna end this episode off right here. That was... Yeah, escaping the house, I know that's the objective. You guys probably can't see it here. Let me make myself a little bit smaller. It's like escaping the house, so... But, yeah, no, that was very eventful for the first episode. I hope you guys all enjoyed, because I know I'm enjoying this game already. And definitely going to have to eventually play all the games. But for now, we're starting with this one, and I hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you in the next episode. Bye.